we learn to go to God for what we've been going to food for, a transformation begins to take place in our hearts. Welcome to the Lightway One King Orientation. I'm Suzanne Fowler, and I'm glad you're here. Lightway has changed my life. I used to weigh 100 pounds more than I do now, and I've kept my weight off now for 11 years using all the principles that I've put into Lightway One King. It's a continuation, and I've added more things to this program, and my prayer is that it is going to be the answer for you, the answer that you seek, because I know what it is like to feel powerless around food, to feel like a hopeless case. That's how I felt. I went on my first diet when I was in third grade. My clothes were from the Chubby's rack in Sears. I struggled with my weight my entire life, moving from diet to diet. Dieting only increased food's power over me and made me more a prisoner. And so God, in His goodness and by His grace, led me to write Lightway, where I incorporated things that are centuries old, techniques that saints used from the early church to help themselves to overcome themselves, to strengthen themselves against temptation. Because what I began to understand was that really this battle that we're in against food is really a battle against temptation. And so if we focus on overcoming that, that's when you get peace with food. Peace with food is what Lightway seeks to teach you. And peace with food means that you get to a place that you may not dream is possible for you. I know I didn't. It's the place where you still enjoy food, but it no longer controls you. You have control over yourself. Peace with food is a process, and it starts with when you achieve peace with God. And peace with God leads to peace with yourself. And peace with yourself leads to peace with food. It's a process. But God wants to help us. And when I say God, I am talking about the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our God has what it takes for us to overcome any temptation we face in life. It doesn't matter what it is. People have used Lightway principles to overcome anything you can imagine. Food, thousands and thousands of people throughout the world using Lightway have been freed from their problems with food, whether it be overeating or undereating. We've had people use these techniques for bulimia, to overcome internet addiction, which is a huge problem for people, overcome alcohol, smoking, nail biting. It's improved people's back problems. It's enabled women to get off asthma medications. One woman, her doctor took her off 4 asthma medications, and that was only the result of using the Lightway program and her weight loss. Obesity traps us. It keeps us. It's like being trapped in this cage. You're like that little bird in there. You sit in there and you watch life pass you by. You don't get to do the things you'd like to do. You don't get to wear the clothes you'd like to wear. Just even feeling at peace with yourself. But our God is a personal God, and He cares. A lot of people think, oh, God couldn't care about my eating. Yes, He does. He doesn't want you to be trapped by anything. He wants you to be free. Free with the protection of His rules. So our God has used this program to open the door for people, to open the door of that cage, to free them. So this is possible when you learn the techniques that you're going to learn in the Lightweight program, where you learn to keep your heart turned toward God in new ways, and you learn how to eat real food. You're not going to be on a regimen that you can't maintain after this. It's not a diet program that you take on like a new religion with all these different rules. It's a process. It's a process that takes place in your heart. It's a transformation that takes place from the inside out, like a blossoming flower. But it's a transformation that you participate in, taking the hand of Jesus Christ, and it's going to unfold for you over 12 weeks. The Lightway One King is a 12-week program, and it's designed to be done in small groups. Small groups are important when you set out to overcome something that requires some effort. And when you've gotten used to being a prisoner to food, or are struggling with eating or another temptation, it requires consistent effort. It requires putting your shoulder to the plow and keeping it there. And so that's what your meeting is designed to do. But the great thing is, there are no weigh-ins at the Lightway One King meetings. I have designed this program. It is my greatest prayer that this program is the answer that you seek, and I think it will be if you apply yourself. But I've designed this program to be loving, to be affirming, to be restoring. I want to restore in you what the world has torn down. The world has maybe stolen from your heart. I want this to be a vehicle for God to use to restore and rebuild you, to uplift you, and to give you the peace in your life and the freedom that you seek. So there are no weigh-ins at our meetings. And when you come to the Lightway One King meeting, they last about 90 minutes, and you discuss your Bible study. And the Bible study is great because it supports the topic of the week that you're going to watch on the DVD. So after you discuss your Bible study, your coordinator starts the DVD, and on the DVD we have a rock fact segment, which is a foundational fact of Christianity. We have an amazing grace segment where you get to see the power of God's grace and the strength that people have achieved from tapping into that and been graced with. Then we have a Lightway One King eating example where we reinforce how you're going to approach real food, the food you enjoy in your life, the food we're all faced with daily, and then we have a topic of the week. And so it builds a foundation over the 12 weeks, and it's been a profoundly transforming combination for people, what we have in this program. It truly has changed people's lives, but God gets all the credit for everything good in this program, and He's used it in amazing ways. So you're going to learn portion control with a purpose. Everybody knows they should be eating less, but how? How do you do it? How was I ever going to get myself to do it? I knew I could be eating less, but I couldn't do it. if God can do it in me, I'm convinced He can do it in you. And I've come to give you hope and connect you with the power that you connect with when you connect with Jesus Christ. He wants to help you, and He will. Now let's go in and take a look at all the food that you're going to be shown how to eat on Lightway One King. It looks like somebody's getting ready to have a party, and this is really what peace with food looks like. It's the freedom that you gain in Lightway One King. That's our goal. That's what we want to teach you. So let's take a look at the food that you'll be shown how to eat on this program. Food that I myself used to struggle with when I was 100 pounds heavier. I never believed it was possible for me, but it is. And it's possible for everyone who's willing to put their shoulder to the plow. Vegetables, beautiful, wonderful vegetables. Bread with real butter. Sugar, you don't have to fear sugar or avoid that anymore on this program. Fast food, we've got Chick-fil-A and burgers. Mexican food, chips and salsa, spaghetti and meatballs, pizza. We're all faced with pizza. Barbecue in the front with cheesy corn and baked beans. And then breakfast fare, muffins, rolls, a selection, souffle, donuts, things that so often seem forbidden, they no longer will be on Lightway One King. European pastries, we've got the European flair going in this program. Steak and baked potato, a cheese pasta dish from a restaurant, a grilled salmon with corn on the cob, and for dessert, chocolate cake, fruit, a deli sandwich for lunch, cheesecake and brownies, homemade chocolate chip cookies, a coffee cake, Chinese food. And peeking around the corner, we ran out of room, but a restaurant salad and treats and snacks that a lot of people feel they can never eat. Peanut M&Ms, popcorn, peppermint patties, Reese's, things that used to make me go out of control, I've now learned detachment from. And by the grace of God, I think we can teach this to you as well. So this is an invitation to a transformation. Jesus said in John 8:12, I am the light of the world. He who follows me will not walk in darkness, but will have the light of life. It's why we have the candle as our symbol. Jesus is our light, and His light reverberates into every area of your life so that you will have the freedom and the peace you seek. You will become free of emotional eating and get the healing and transformation of heart that only God can give on Lightway One King. Susan, initially, what drew you to the Lightway? What caused you to take that leap? Did you look into it, see it in the bulletin?
I did. I saw it in the bulletin, and it was in a church that was about 30 minutes away. So Paul and I got my husband to do it with me, and so we drove to this church that was really far every Tuesday night. And it was hard to leave the kids at 6:30 to get to a 7 o'clock meeting 30 minutes away when there's all chaos when you have as many children as I do. So I made it through 9 weeks of the first program, and I thought, you know what? I love this. I've got to do it at my own church. So then I started the process of talking to the right people.
That is awesome. Yeah. How did Jesus use Lightway to change your life? First in your weight, you know, how did you connect with it there? You can tell us how much weight you've lost.
Well, I've lost 20 pounds, and people can see, oh, talk about seeing a difference in me. I'll never forget the time after, I don't know, a few weeks in the Lightway, my sister honestly said to me, "What is up with you?"
Wow.
She goes, "You're just glowing. What is up with you?" Anything, you can overcome it. I try to tell people that. It's not just weight. And in my case, it's not just if you want to give up alcohol. I mean, I did it for alcohol personally and weight loss. And I'll tell you, when I quit drinking the alcohol, guess what? The weight just started falling off too.
Interesting.
It was a definite combination. But you could choose it for any addiction. Anything you want to stop. I need to use it to stop on the computer all the time.
You know, I've actually had people use it to stay at the computer.
Definitely.
There was a lady who was addicted to computer games.
Yeah.
She could not stop. And she used lightweight to, I mean, it had become a problem in her life.
Welcome back here to Fox and Friends. Well, there's a popular new trend that has people relying on faith to lose weight. Mary Ann O'Hara tried one of these prayer diets, the Light Way diet, as it's called, and here's what she had to say. Take a listen.
And within a year and a half, lost 72 pounds.
I was able to give up, I felt like, almost like an addiction, you know, to food.
Right.
So instead of turning to the food when I was under stress, I learned techniques to able to stop, you know, my cravings for food.
Now, the Light Way is the creation of Suzanne Fowler. She came up with the program while trying to solve her own weight problems. She looked to God for strength, then combining scripture and scientific research, she lost 100 pounds. On the program, dieters eat what they want, but look to God to help them restrict their diet. The Light Way program now has chapters in several parts of the country.
People have been going to food for emotional reasons, trouble in their lives, trouble, you know, old wounds from the past. And so when we learn to go to God for what we've been going to food for, a transformation begins to take place in our hearts. And so that's really what happens.
Now, the Light Way is one of several faith-based diet programs emerging in the last few years. Now, nutritionists I talked with said faith-based programs have a benefit in that they incorporate lifestyle changes, which is key to any diet's effectiveness. But it's always a good idea to talk to your doctor before you start any diet program.
I am here in St. Louis with Kristen Mathewson, who has lost 150 pounds on the Light Way.
Right.
Can you tell us how old you are? Are you?
I'm 33.
33. And what did you used to weigh and how tall are you?
I'm 5'8 and I weighed 307 when I started and I weigh 157.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm still actually wanting to lose 27 more pounds, but now that I've hit 150, I wanted to share it.
Oh, that's amazing. I know you said you waited to contact us until you hit a real milestone.
Yeah.
We were laughing, saying, I think you succeeded. It's amazing. I mean, to meet you when we first met, you don't look like you ever have had a weight problem. Your weight loss has been so gentle. I mean, it just, you look wonderful.
Thank you.
So,
thanks.
Truly beautiful. And now you've got the joyful news that you're...
Yeah, I'm pregnant.
...expecting.
Yeah, which the fact that I'm pregnant is also, you know, to do with the weight loss, because I had polycystic ovarian syndrome. And, you know, being overweight contributes to that in a lot of ways. You're insulin resistant and just a host of other things. And by losing the weight, I think that's what made me able to, you know, to conceive, to be fertile. And it was kind of a real surprise.
Now let's take a look at what you receive when you join Lightway One King. First of all, you receive permission to attend the Lightway One King DVD series, which is an amazing series and is packed with information, help, stories, and it's designed to be beautiful and restore you. I think it's really going to touch your life. Everyone receives their materials in a Lightway One King tote, and in that tote you will find a One King audio series with 6 audios that will help you throughout the program and build on everything you're told in the weekly DVDs. And you receive a One King journal, which is packed with
information, and inspiration. This represents years of work, and it has been so effective for people. Really fun, really user-friendly. And in addition to that, you've got your Lightway One King Spiritual Growth Kit. There's a prayer book that's been specifically designed for the One King program, prayer cards, a One King restorative audio, some other spiritual tools that we use in the program that are profoundly transforming for people, and a One King candle, which you can light when you do your One King Bible study. These are the items that you receive, and I think you get a lot of value. We also have two upgrade options for you. The first is the Royal Set. The Royal Set includes everything you have just seen in the Basic Set, plus the addition of a One King mug. This has been proven to be a very helpful tool for members. The second upgrade option is the Crown Set. With the Crown Set, you receive everything you have been shown in the Basic Set. But with this set upgrade, you receive a One King mug and also a One King plate. People have found these items to be very helpful, positive, and fun. I received a letter from a husband who thanked me for this program because his wife's weight was actually affecting their family because it was stealing her joy. She, through Lightway, was able to fit into a skirt she never thought she'd fit into, but more importantly, he said, was the joy that had returned to her life. So we all know what overweight robs from you, steals from you, and when you lose weight, it's one of the best possible things that you can do for yourself because your body will last longer. It will go better for you, not carrying additional weight around. So I'm praying for you that you will consider joining Lightway One King and get this transformation going in your life.